from
it's only half of
the afternoon well into the overnight hours as well. Strong winds, hail, scattered tornadoes, and still also a flash flood risk here as well, with heavy rain producing thunderstorms as we travel across the Midwest into areas of northern Indiana, Fort Wayne, also seeing it.